And I'm going to play with this one and kind of manipulate the sound a little bit. I can strip the parts and add them to it. Kind of give you an idea what I can kind of do here. Take that one out and make it just a bass. All you gotta do piece by piece by piece, and then next thing you know, you got a song. So I'm gonna put each one in little by little. So I'm gonna add some more sound each one. Here we go, track begins, track 6. That's the fun stuff I like to do on my keyboard. Now you know if you didn't.